Poor Syria. You don't curse want to play you, with your fellow keepers.
You've returned. I hope you have the spirit to truly defeat.
For my benefit now. However, I made sure they still served their sacred stations. They'll fight you to their last. You're going to fight your way through all of the keepers? How amusing!
Time efficiency. You really are quite good at killing keepers. Here, let me take care of it.
Made it through alive.
Oh. Can I help you?
On your feet, Keeper.
Imeril, my fellow Keepers, you are free? Did I succeed?
Thanks to you, the Keeper's oath is fulfilled.
We are free from the age of corruption. You should have heeded your warnings.
I remember! Where is Rilis?
Banished from this realm. With hope, all the way to oblivion.
Your sacrifice ensures he will never return.
What happens now?
We can lay our burdens down. Say your goodbyes to those who needed us. We'll be leaving them soon.
Thank you, my friends, for everything.
Hello there. Greetings. Thank you.
Yes?
Not now.
The Burzy child has a broken leg. Probably tried to climb that damn tree.
My assistant doesn't return soon. He'll be peeling potatoes for weeks.
Life is amazing, isn't it?
How may I serve?
I'm out of town, and only just told me.
Mom was so busy all the time.
Who knows what I get into?
Isn't it?
Yasha's got her cousin from out of town, and only
Couldn't
just told
what I get into.
Thankful to have a job. I heard the Burzy child has a broken leg. Probably tried to climb that damned tree. Amazing, isn't it?
Not now.
Yes, I... Thank you. Thank you. Hold! I was sent for you!
Greetings, traveler. Not even Sinmer.
I find him.
You there. The Ivory Brigade has need of you.
Someone stop that crooked fiend!